She say she only smokes when she drinks. I said, but you drink every day. I'm like, girl, we turn up every night. Just young kids trying to figure out this life. I'm just 20, never worked for pussy, only money. Got a bad 10 chick, yeah, I call her Pocahontas. And Mr. Minus told me potential means nothing. Look at me now, who would've thunk it? How's your average ass life and your average ass wife? These them new Y3s, we ain't worried.
Hello YouTube, it's your boy Curly Glitches, and I have a brand new glitch on Map Dynasty Call of Duty Ghost. So guys, what you need to do is come over to this point of the map and line yourself up with a bullet mark. This is quite a slow glitch, guys, the way I recorded it, just to make it a bit more easier for you guys to understand. So guys, when you've lined yourself up with a bullet mark, it shouldn't be there, but what you need to do is just kind of look from the crack and go to about 3 inches to the left, and you'll find that you just chuck it down there, and it should, the care package, Juggernaut Maniac should fall down out of the sky and land there. And when it lands there, what you need to do is jump on top of the Juggernaut, and when you're on top of it, line yourself up as he did with the sticker. So what that does will make it being every time thing for the Juggernaut or Maniac to land on the actual IMS and it to be floating. So when your friends picked up the Juggernaut or Maniac, what will happen is you just place down your IMS and you turn around and run back into this corner. When you run back into this corner, what you need to do is line yourself up with that bullet mark again. And when you lined up with the bullet mark, just chuck it back down. And what should happen is the maniac should fall out of the sky and land on the IMS just to be floating. Sometimes it can fail and it sometimes doesn't float, or it can be like breached inside of the IMS, but sometimes it does work, so I would attempt it anyway. Guys, I'd recommend you attempting this in private match so you know what to do. So then what you need to do is line your IMS up as he does here. It took him a couple of seconds to line it up because this glitch is kind of hard to do, to get the line up, the spot to line it up. Sometimes it spawns you out in the ocean if you don't do it right. So when you're all lined up as he is now, what you do is just place it down, and when you place it down, you'll be out the map and you fall from a great distance. So I'd recommend having the perk on where you take no fall damage. Guys, this map has a lot of death barriers, so I'd stick close to the map and not jump into the water, because that would just, you would just hit a death barrier and the glitch would be a waste of time. So yeah guys, I would like to give a big shout out to License the Glitch, as he helped me find this glitch. And he is an amazing glitcher, and I'd recommend you checking out his channel. And as I always say guys, comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you.
My butt side of sunshines, I hope you stay. Just stick around, just for today. Damn, it's half past 3, and look at all the weed we've smoked. Smoke the 8th to the face, and whenever I twist, she rolls. I said it's different over here.